The political war of words, hawa bazi, it's all gas, said Congress President Sonia Gandhi about Prime Minister Modi's promises, furthering a political standoff and triggering a sharp snipe back from the government. Addressing the Congress Working Committee meeting, the Congress Party chief said that the government is too busy with its media blitzkrieg even as the economy continues to suffer. HRD Minister Smriti Irani led the counter for BJP, slamming the Congress for its dismal performance in the elections.
It has become painfully clear that most of the pledges made by the Prime Minister during his election campaign were nothing more than hawabazi. The Modi government has failed abysmally to match words with deeds, to match media events with actual accomplishments, to match at times with suffering. The economy is on a downward slide, while crises continue on their...
कांग्रेस अध्यक्ष ने अपने ध्वस्त संगठन को मार्गदर्शित करते हुए अपनी विफल नीति, विफल संगठन के नेतृत्व की खामियों को छुपाने के लिए आदरणीय नरेंद्र भाई मोदी का सहारा लिया, जिनकी हाथ की सफाई से देश की तिजोरी खाली हुई। आज वो प्रहार करते हैं उन पर जिनके नेतृत्व में देश एक बार फिर विकास की राह पर चल चुका है।
Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/etnow and don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at etnowlive. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/user/etnow.